Hello everyone. Today I'll show you how to create this preset for your photos. Now you can see the preset on our before and after pictures. You can download this preset for free. To download, you need a password, which is shown twice in the upper right corner and consists of two parts. Password 1 and password 2. You need to combine the two parts of the password and remember it. Let's start creating the preset.